impossible.
Never!
Then you leave me no choice.
They come.
Plenty more where that came from. They say one good turn deserves another. And I believe I owe you quite the turn. Once you're out of the way, the ring of the Lucii will be mine.
I'm afraid not. It will never be yours. I'll make sure of it.
You shall burn the day you defy the Niflheim Empire!
Ravers.
Join me. I can secure us a way to the King and the Oracle.
How do I know I can trust you?
Have you any other options?
You have a point.
Then it's settled.
You needn't waste your time. I've ordered a full retreat. They'll be gone soon enough.
Very well. Is it safe to assume this means you'll lend Nocturne?
Don't be asinine. Our interests may have aligned in this moment, but I have not allied myself with him.
Why turn against the Empire? Why now?
My sister's life is at stake. Is that not reason enough?
Oh,
The paths we tread may differ, but the blood coursing through our veins is one.
So too is our calling. I must protect her.
What of it?
I have doubts that you were born with a prosthetic.
Your doubts are correct. I once believed it was I who was destined to dispel the darkness. This is proof I was wrong. The Empire is after the Ring of the Lucii. If the Ring falls into the wrong hands, I fear there's little hope for either of them.
Then we must hurry.
We haven't much time.
I'm aware.
Tread quietly.
I know.
Keep up.
Right. Ready?
You have to ask. Let's make this quick.
Gladly.
Don't get in my way.
So long as you stay out of mine.
Suffer! Death to Noctis and his men! Fall to my slave! Say your prayers! How dare you! I always knew. that you would face your fate without fear, fulfill your duty without regret. But part of me always hoped that I might see you happy one day, your burdens lifted, free to live and love as you please. You would have made a beautiful bride. Even in death, the Oracle does not rest. Only once the darkness is dispelled is her calling truly fulfilled. And as in life, I know she will confront that challenge with a smile on her face. Sister, please don't go. Please don't leave me.
I will protect him.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
I may not be your blood, but if a glaive can harness its power, then so can I. Kings of Lucis, lend me your strength!
Well, they've shown you their failure after all.
Well, if you're so keen on keeping you safe, I'd like to see you drop here. Cutting it close.
No time to waste now. If you aren't quick enough, you're the one liable to wind up dead.
Why not cease this futile charade? Your appeals to hope and
loyalty will all come to naught in the end.
No!
Wasn't that exhilarating?
I think that's enough for one day.